The oil, and what's in here? There's no name for it. I'm gonna assume that's area I don't want to go to yet. Wait, what's that? Tinderbox. Lovely. Anything else I might have missed? Nope. Okay, let's keep moving forward. Or I don't really know where to move from this point on. Is there anything up here? I don't think I saw a door, but there might be a door. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, the voice startled me like crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Hello? Voice? Can I turn that on? Nope. Okay. How scary. Hold on, wait. How do I save in this game? I feel like there's a... I know there's a save way. There's like ways you can save in this game. I'm gonna check the options real quick. Input. Key config. I'm pretty sure there's quick saves in there. Miscellaneous? Probably? No. Actions? There's no save button? Are you shitting me? Well, I guess, okay, I was could have sworn there was a save, there's supposed to be save states and stuff or something like that in this. At least quick saves or something. It's locked and will not open without a key. Let's check the journal by pressing the J button. Find the key to the weller, the wine cellar. Some sort of organic tissue blocks the path to the refinery. Can it be dissolved? I don't know, can it? Laboratory. Let's go here. We gotta dissolve shit, so why not go to the laboratory? A fragrant taste of rose lingered in his mouth. Turkish delights, he thought. Just like the ones at the consulate. In Constantinople. Whoops, I hit the mouse by accident. What's that? Oh, I should probably turn this on. Ventilate this? Yes, I can. I'm gonna save my tinder boxes for a bit. Go ahead and walk down here. What? Why is it? It's making me, like, look at this specific spot. Oh, you're what I'm looking at. Thank you. What? What the fuck? What is happening? Oh my god, what the fuck just happened to my frames? Is that a brick? What? Well, I want the brick. I don't want whatever the fuck that is. Toss. Vandalism. I promote it sometimes. Not really. Don't do vandalism. It's mean, and you'll get yelled at. What's this? What? Oh. I didn't do that. I'm gonna light this. I don't know if what I need to light, and I don't know how many tinder boxes I'm getting. Closer, somehow. Who the fuck is talking? I'm in the middle of a commentary. What is that? Oil? Give me. Hey, fuck off. Is there anything else actually over here? Nope. How much oil do I have? Not a lot. Let's put that away for now. I could have sworn I've been picking up oil, so how come I don't have any more? Huh. I think I'm starting to go insane from without the... Alright, let's go ahead and keep this on. I don't want to go insane yet. Ooh, a box! These are good. Okay, never mind. Oh, another thing! Can I turn this on? Oh! My oil ran out. Oh, fuck! What is that?
There should be more coop racks.
Coop rat?
Let me see one here.
Some
and one part aquafortis.
Aquafortis? Do I need to know these? I want that. What?
Tinder.
Ah! I'm going insane. Chemistry pot. This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. I don't know what that is. Whatever. The former compounds lack the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine and orpinmite, I don't know what the hell, what are those, are a given, and the cuprate binds them well. This time I will attempt aqua regi instead of aqua fortis. Was that the guy who was like saying, I will use this and that with the voice and stuff? Whatever. In hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acidic, or highly acid, and I would have used acidic, but, and proves impractical to put to any use except as a detergent. Organic tissue reacts especially violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicament. Oh, there's no more left? What's this? Oh, I can open this? How do I open? No, that's how I close. How do I... Down? Okay, there we go. It's weird how you do this stuff. Close. Move the mouse while holding the... Okay, so... What the fuck was that? Damn it, I'm in my study. You can't bug me when I'm in my study. There's a law against that or something. What's that? What the fuck is that? It's got a jewel on it. What? One day I will return. If it wasn't for the thought of you, my love, I wouldn't be able to go on. When I find myself doing terrible things, I take comfort in you. As long as I am able to think of you and long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I weep for them. They lust for power without restraint, where I only crave fair judgment and the safe return. Would I have more time to read? Are you kidding me? I was trying to get there quickly. Is this not a loading screen? It's supposed to click? Fuck you, game! What? I keep hearing people move. You can have this book if you want it. Or, what's that? Is that a tinder box? Who the fuck just leaves tinder boxes in a freaking place where you light fires at? See, this one actually makes sense. Not like that stupid fireplace that was up there earlier, where the smoke would have gotten everywhere. Wait a second. Didn't I throw you on the ground? How the hell did you get right side up? Fucking weird. Whatever, who cares? I don't care. Is there anyone down there? No? Alright. Books. Wait, what's down here? Wait. Okay. Now, I know I can look further down than what he's doing right now. So, like, what is this? Like, I can't even look all the way up. Are you kidding me? What kind of person is this? All right, let's see what this is. Lack of chimney to properly vent the fumes from my most recent experience has taken its toll on many of my less stable ingredients in storage. Some seem unaffected, but many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can and move them to the wine cellar. So we gotta go to the wine cellar now for crap? Chemical ingredients have been moved to the... Okay, wine cellar. Who the fuck keeps moving around up there, I wonder? Is there, like, a thing I can light? Because I'm probably going to be coming back down here. So how do I use my lantern again? Oh, is that more lantern oil? It's... Why isn't it... Hold on. Oh, wait, was it? Oh, it's a thing! Do I click drag and click? Yep. Or can I double click it? Awesome! I think that's good enough. We'll save the rest for later. What? There's dust. There's someone walking up there. I'm not just... Well, I am probably insane, but I'm not completely insane yet. Oh, what the... Oh, holy fuck. I thought that was a skull. Oh my god, I just scared myself. I thought that was a fucking skull. I honestly just scared myself. What is wrong with me? I'm getting paranoid because nothing scary has happened yet. And I only just scared my fucking self. Whatever. The other children cheered him on, his name voiced in a steadily rising pace, urging him to do it. Am I really doing this? The young boy thought and struck his victim with a rock. Okay, I have to put this back on. Wait, wasn't that the, what was this place? Was this the place I had to go to? This was the wine cellar. Wait, wasn't this place I had to go to earlier? I still don't have the key. Was I supposed to get a key in there? I feel like I was supposed to get a key in there. Well, I want to go back up here and check these places out. Okay, I can't check you out. What is this place called? Well, besides the fact that it won't budge, I would have loved to have known what the place was called. This place is called... Wait, is that a horse? That doesn't sound like a horse. What? Shut up, draft! What? Is that a dog? The archives. Okay, let's go to the archives. What's down here? Door that's blocked. Good to know. Okay, let's check this place out. To the archives! The door slammed shut behind him, and he knew he would never again see the old tailor at Berkeley Square. Another lone soul in London seemed appropriate somehow. Whose story is this? Is this Daniel? Are we, like, talking about, like, everything that went up before he decided to drink a potion to make himself go forgetful? The doors sound like it's a gun, like a shotgun. What? What was that? What? Rare books. What? I'm scared. Can I just leave? I'm pretty sure I can climb that. I mean, I can't tear those boards down, I bet, but I'm pretty sure I can climb that. What is this?
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Okay, so I was on some archaeological dig and now there's a bug. What? Whatever. Let's open up from the bottom to the top. Boop. Boop. And ba-boop. Nothing. A whole ton of nothing. Fuck you. Fuck you. The fuck is that noise? I want this. And break. It means it's good to go. We can sell it for. We can sell it on eBay for thousands. Another chair. Oh, I want to do something funny. So when the next person comes over here, they'll be like, "Who did this? Can I rotate this? Like middle mouse click, maybe? No. Can't really rotate things. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold up. Oh. Wait. It's almost perfect. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Let's do it again over here. Okay. Hold on. I just want to flip it over. There we go. Like a boss. Like an extended vacation boss. Okay, drop. Thank you. And, oh! You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna waste too much time trying to do this. Whatever. They're gonna be like, what happened here? And it's gonna be super hilarious and everything. If that's not like that when I come back, I'll be super pissed.